George, if you're out there, cheers. Hubs is working. Hard working man. Jamming to some Journey by myself, just hanging out. Can't wait to talk to you guys about activated charcoal. Have you ever been so excited to brush your teeth before? I don't think so. Gonna give everyone a minute to hop on, and then we'll get started talking about activated charcoal. You are going to be so excited to brush your teeth from now on once a week with this new method, and your teeth are gonna feel amazing. I recorded this actually 2 weeks ago. It was one of my very first Periscopes, and I didn't realize that after 24 hours, the scopes are gone and you need to save them to another platform like YouTube. So I had gotten a bunch of requests from people that, you know, it was New Year's Eve and people were out and about and they didn't get a chance to watch it. So I wanted to record this again so we can save it over to YouTube and everyone can enjoy it. So let's see, it is 8:30, so we are gonna get started. I am Hillary LeMay, hi guys, and I am an essential oil educator with doTERRA. Yay, thanks for being here. Yeah, I've heard catch.me works well too, but I just really like YouTube for my team because most people are really comfortable with using YouTube already and sharing it, and it's pretty user-friendly with social media, so it's easy. Hey guys, let me know where you're from too. I'm in Virginia, it's nice and chilly. We do have a little bit of some snow flurries right now, so for my daughter's sake, I'd love a nice big storm so we can go sledding and having fun. Hey guys, Tennessee, Canada, Italy, awesome. Awesome. So I love sharing all the fun things that I can do with essential oils, but also the great ways that you can keep your family healthier and safer. So if I miss one of your questions while I'm doing the demo, I apologize, and I'll save a couple minutes at the end where you can ask your questions again. Chilly in Miami, oh my gosh, so jealous. So we're going to talk all about activated charcoal and just a couple Periscope housekeeping items. You can swipe up for a Droid and right for an iPhone if you want to go ahead and share this broadcast live with any of your followers. That would be awesome. You can also tap the hearts at the bottom of the screen and show me love that you're liking what we're talking about. And this, again, will be streaming for 24 hours. Los Angeles, hi. This will be streaming for 24 hours, so if you miss it or you want to go back and watch it again, I'd love for you to do that and share with your friends. And I am kind of obsessed with clean teeth and a healthy mouth. I go to the dentist every 3 months, and my insurance pays for me to go to the dentist every 6 months, but I pay out of pocket because the more I learn about health, hey Effie, yay, you're here! To the boys, love you boys, love you all, can't wait to see you in a couple weeks. Effie's one of my leaders and we're doing a big essential oil party in a couple weeks. I'm excited, hopefully no snow for that. I go to the dentist every 3 months. My dental hygienist is actually on my essential oil team. We've become such good friends. She knit my daughter a blanket before she was born. We've become really close because oral hygiene is so important to me that I just by nature developed a close relationship with my dental hygienist because we would talk and I would do research about oral health. And you guys, the plaque and bacteria in your mouth can dictate your overall wellness and health because your overall health is dictated by your GI tract, by your gut health, by your stomach, and all the processes and filter organs that take what you're eating and what you're drinking and they process them into the filter organs. And the filter organs are dispersing them through your body's different systems to support your body's needs. And when you have plaque buildup and bacteria in your mouth and on your teeth, you're swallowing, and that saliva is carrying all of the germs. Yeah, you gotta fix that gut, girl. Get your gut in check. Oh, by the way, that's my girl, Becca. She's also one of my leaders on my essential oil team. She was just in Jamaica for a vacation, and she's been taking a lot of the doTERRA supplements, like the Terrazyme and Zendocrine and PB Assist, the probiotic, and all of those things help create a healthy gut for you. And hey, hon, ooh, my husband's on. Cheers, I missed you. We were jamming a Journey before you hopped on, hun. Love you. But anyway, so my girl Rebecca was in Jamaica for a vacation last week. Hi, the G. And she usually gets a bunch of bug bites, and she did not. And everyone around her was getting tons of bug bites. And when we did more research, we realized that when your gut is in balance, you are less attractive to bugs, and your blood does not attract them. So this is another reason why you want to get your gut health on track. And if you're interested in talking about getting started with the supplements or anything, we can talk about that later. You can always reach out to me if you want to get started with your oil journey. But back to the teeth, your gut health is so important for your overall wellness. And that starts in your mouth with what you're putting in your mouth and how it's getting metabolized. And so we want to make sure our mouth is as healthy as possible. And Valentine's Day is coming up, and we want to be kissable for our honey, and we want to give our kids huggies and kisses. And she was seriously irresistible to the bugs. And that's one of the ways she that was one of the first things she wanted to try when I got into doTERRA, was the bug spray and all that. And now that she's been using the supplements for several months, she's noticing that she's not getting bitten the same way. So anyway, but back to the teeth, you really want to make sure that your teeth are as healthy as possible. You want to have clean, fresh breath. You don't want to have plaque buildup on your teeth. And like I was saying, I go to the dentist every 3 months, and I'll try to scoot in and see if you can see. I have a permanent retainer behind my bottom teeth. Let me see if you can see. Right there? Yeah. So because I have a permanent retainer behind my teeth, and I've had that actually since I was in high school when I got braces. And but that is like a magnet for plaque. And so that's really one of the reasons I started going to the dentist every 3 months. And they would spend like 45 minutes kind of like, chipping at plaque buildup and all that. And I figured, there's got to be a better way. And so years and years later, now I have this way, using activated charcoal and essential oils to help clean my mouth and support my oral hygiene needs and the health of my gums and teeth. And it's a totally different ballgame. I have been exercising for a year every single day. I haven't been sick. I use my oils to support my wellness and all of that. But it starts with the mouth, and what you're taking in and you're swallowing in your saliva is going into your gut and affecting that. So the reason that we use activated charcoal, and you can get this at the vitamin shop or Amazon, anywhere. The reason we use activated charcoal is because it actually binds to the plaque and to the stains on your teeth. So that's from drinking coffee and tea and really anything that's got dark, that's got darkness on it, like sweets or processed foods or anything of that nature. So you really want to be mindful of all the things that you're doing in your life and trying to think of ways you can improve those areas. And that's what I'm here to do. And I love sharing with you. So I hope that you like this demo. And it's going to be a little graphic because I'm going to be spitting black powder into a cup. So if you just ate dinner, you might want to watch on playback or whatever. I wouldn't be offended if you leave. It's not that gross to me. I have a 4-year-old, so things don't really gross me out like that. But anyway, I'm going to be spitting black, and you're going to see, I normally do this in my bathroom sink, but our daughter's sleeping upstairs. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the toothbrush, and I'm going to put the activated charcoal powder on the toothbrush, and I'm going to drop one drop of my favorite essential oil. You can use any oils you like. I like spearmint. It's just minty and fresh, and I love it. Are folks having a hard time hearing me? Because a couple people are commenting that they can't hear me. So it seems like everyone else can hear me. Okay. All right, cool. So anyway, I use spearmint. Great. Thanks, guys. But you can also use myrrh. You can use clove bud. You can use peppermint. Any of those oils that you love. You can even use On Guard. But I really like spearmint. So I'm going to show you how I do it. And I just do this once a week on Sundays just to kind of start my week out fresh. And thank you guys. Thanks so much. I'm glad you can hear me. So I normally do this once a week. And what I'm going to do first is I'm going to dip my toothbrush in water. And normally when I'm at the bathroom, I just run it under the sink to do this. And then I'll move these out of the way so you guys can see me clearly. Oh, and the activated charcoal capsules are just little black capsules. You can get them from vitamin shop, anywhere. And I also usually put a baby wipe a baby wipe or a paper towel down on the surface, just because the powder can kind of sprinkle out or get a little messy, and you just want to streamline your cleanup process. So what I'll do is I've got the wet toothbrush, and then I'm just going to loosen the activated charcoal capsule, and the black powder is going to go onto my toothbrush, just like that. And then I'm going to drop just one drop of spearmint. This is activated charcoal. Yeah, and activated charcoal binds to the plaque and stains on your teeth. So when you use it and create a paste, and when you spit it out, the stains and the plaque are going with it. So if you have plaque buildup, you probably do, you might not know it, but if you run your fingernail at the root between your teeth and you kind of scrape there and you get any white on your nail, that's plaque. So you need to do this. You'll love it. It'll change your life. It's awesome. It's a super fun party trick. You need activated charcoal. Activated charcoal. You can get this at the vitamin shop or on Amazon. And you know what's also cool? If you go to the vitamin shop's website and get on their little frequent buyers rewards club card, you'll get these little coupons in the mail. And this is for $5 off, you guys. I just got this in the mail. Well, this bottle is $8. So when I need a new one, and this bottle has 100 capsules, so let's do the math. If I have a bottle that I need to buy for $8 and I have a $5 coupon, I can have a 2-year supply of my charcoal brushing for $3. Like, holy cow. Yeah, that's awesome. So I definitely recommend doing that or on Amazon, but you're not going to get any rewards on Amazon. So if you do have a local vitamin shop, I would definitely recommend going there. Hey, Tess. Hey, thanks. Thanks, you guys. Yeah, I mean, I just try to find things that are helpful that are simple. This is so easy. So I'm going to walk you through it now. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to brush. Charcoal is also good. You can make your own facial cleansing masks. You can use it. You'll see activated charcoal now. It's pretty popular. It's kind of trendy. I've been doing this for about 2 or 3 years, but over the last 6 months or a year, I've seen it cropping up in a lot of skincare products. Even Biore makes those pore strips they make those pore strips that have charcoal in them. Any like cleansing products, because it's doing the same thing that it's doing to the plaque and stains. It's pulling all of the stains and toxins. It's doing the same thing with your skin and your pores. So you can do a face mask and your face will look black and it'll look amazing. And it's great for Halloween, or bring it with you to your next party. Say, hey guys, anyone want to brush their teeth? Yeah, they might not invite you back, but you'll have the cleanest teeth around. So, all right, so we've put our essential oils on, we've put our activated charcoal on, my toothbrush is moistened, and I'm gonna brush my teeth now. And you'll see me spit into an empty cup. This is just because I'm not at the bathroom. I thought it would be easier to demo this for you guys at the table. And then I'm gonna take another little swig of water and swish to get the grit loosened and the plaque and the stains loosened on my teeth. And then I'm gonna spit again, and then I'm gonna brush again. And then I'm gonna do it a couple times until the water runs clear when I spit, and I don't feel any grit left on my teeth afterward. Okay? Ready, guys? Let's do it. Okay. Nice and black. Oh, yeah. What we do for beauty, you guys. Check it out, nice and black. So you wanna get the activated charcoal paste all over your teeth. Okay. Ooh, that's awesome, oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. I used spearmint. Yeah, Sunny. Okay. Okay, and running my tongue around my teeth, I still feel a little grit, so I'm going to do it again. Okay, and I'm gonna just rinse one more time. Yeah, Leilani was mentioning that her kids prefer without oils, or one of them prefers without oils. You don't have to use oils. I just really like the way my teeth feel. Looks pretty good, right, you guys? Yeah. So it is that easy to brush with activated charcoal. Oh, thank you so much. No, I don't do this daily. It's a little too, not abrasive, but you know, you're trying to pull the stains and the plaque off your teeth, and that's not going to, yeah, it's the just brush clean feeling. Like you feel like you've just been to the dentist. You can get this at Amazon, at the vitamin shop, anywhere. Activated charcoal. Yeah. You just don't want to do it every day. You don't want to do that. You don't need to do it. Once a week is plenty. You can even do 2 times a month. That's fine. But see, no black. You don't need to brush with normal toothpaste afterward. You can, but you don't need to, especially if you're using essential oils like mint, the ones for anyone that joined later. I use spearmint. You can use myrrh. You can use clove. It's kind of nice and spicy, or peppermint. So, you don't need to brush with normal toothpaste after you do the activated charcoal brushing because your mouth is already feeling really nice and fresh. But if you decide you don't want to use oils, then you certainly can brush like normal. But when I run my tongue over my teeth, it feels so clean. And I don't know about you guys, but sometimes at the end of the day, after I've eaten a lot, and I run my tongue over my teeth, it feels like they're wearing jackets. It feels like rough and bumpy, and it's just really, it's not a nice feeling. And so after you brush your teeth and you do this, it feels so smooth and clean, like you've just been to the dentist. Yeah, so, you know, it's just really fun, and you can get your kids involved. I love bringing this over when we go places or friends' houses, and we'll do this with our kids, and, you know, we just call it kind of like zombie brushing, and it's just a great time. It's really fun for them, and they enjoy it, and you're teaching them how to make healthier choices, because I would spend $30 to $50 every 3 months, like clockwork, yeah, on Crest White Strips. Me too, Leilani. I would spend so much money on Crest White Strips, and they would make my gums burn. They would make my teeth sensitive. Afterward, I wouldn't be able to drink ice water. Like, this is straight ice water, and I wouldn't be able to do that because my teeth were sensitive, and it would actually hurt. Like, it would feel like nails on a chalkboard after that. So, you know, your gum health and your oral hygiene and the health of your teeth really can dictate a lot of your overall wellness. This is similar to bleaching, because what bleaching is doing is bleaching the stains and the plaque and all of that, so your teeth look whiter. You don't need to bleach your teeth, because the reason your teeth are brown is because there are stains on them. So when you take the stains off using the charcoal, which is going to pull that out, which is why you'll see activated charcoal in a lot of skincare products, or if you go to high-end spas, they'll have activated charcoal masks, or you'll see a lot of popular brands now are coming out with activated charcoal soaps and things like that. Another thing you can do that's natural, instead of, because I don't chew gum, I have an aspartame allergy, so aspartame gives me vertigo and headaches, and I don't like to eat those chemicals. Yeah, coffee, wine, those things will stain your teeth, and you don't need to use bleach when you're using something like activated charcoal that most people have in their medicine cabinet and they just don't know about. You can use a different toothbrush. I don't. It comes off. All the activated charcoal comes right off. I use my same toothbrush, and it comes right off. Let's see if I can show you. I have a baby wipe here, but it just wipes right off. It wipes super clean, and I'll usually run it under hot water to get all the activated charcoal off afterward. But no, you can use another toothbrush if you want. I don't. I'll soak my toothbrush in On Guard though once a week in some cold water just to use that to support a healthy toothbrush. But yeah, so you don't have to use another toothbrush if you want to. You know, you can use the one you always use. If you want to use a different one, that's totally up to you. But yeah, so, you know, it's just something really fun that you can do with your kids. You know, it's an affordable type of thing. And if you don't have any essential oils, you can still do this. You just will want to brush your teeth afterward like normal so that you don't have a little gritty feeling. And if you're interested in getting started, I would love to share this book with you. It's called The Essential Life, and this book has so many great tips and tricks. Here is the page on spearmint, which is the oil I used, and the book has Lots of explaining, you know, how to use oils, how to dilute them, great tips and tricks and fun DIY recipes. And anyone that wants to get started on their essential oil journey will get this book called The Essential Life free with me in 2016 if they want to start their journey. You'll get this free. And if you're already on my wellness team, for all of you out there that are watching this, if you're interested in getting it free, then all you have to do is just share doTERRA essential oils with someone, and when you do that, you'll get a copy free. So let me see, did I have any other questions that I might have missed? Oh, thank you. Yeah, I love mentoring people. I love helping you guys with things like this. And one of the reasons that I wanted to overcome my personal fears and get behind the camera, which is not easy for me, but you guys showing me love is super awesome, and it helps me know that I'm on the right track and giving you quality information that will help you and your family. But one of the reasons I want to do these Periscopes and save them over to YouTube is so that all of my leaders and all of my essential oil family, they can go to these videos and find value in them and share them with anyone. So if you, even if you're not on my team, I would love for you to share my Periscope. I would love for you to share my YouTube videos. After they're streaming live for 24 hours, you can hop over to YouTube and you just type in keyword doTERRA Hillary LeMay, and you can see an archive of all of my past Periscopes. And please feel free to share them with anyone that you talk to or that is interested in oils. Oh, you're so welcome. Yeah, oh, thank you guys. Hi, Robin. Oh, I love you guys so much. I love doing these videos for you. My lips are chapped, hold please. I love doing these videos for you. I have so many more ideas. Thank you so much. Oh, thank you. Oh, hey, Karen, hey. Yeah, you know, I'm gonna probably do another scope this week on cleaning supplies, and George and I are gonna make lip balm. We're going to do a lot of fun things, and you know, this is a family-friendly channel, so at any time when you're watching any of my scopes, if you see anyone writing anything inappropriate, there are a lot of trolls on Periscope. I don't know why. You'd think people have better things to do with their time than like try to stir up nasty comments, but this is a family-friendly place, and I want you to share these tips and tricks and videos with your children and with your friends and family. So if you see anything, just block them, you know, don't pay them any mind. So anyway, but I hope you guys have a great night. And if you do the charcoal brushing, please tag me on Instagram at Hillary LeMay. I would love to see how you and your family and your friends are making your teeth healthy so that you can feel good and just be the best you that you can be in 2016. I love you guys. I can't wait to talk to you again. Mwah. I love you all. Thanks so much. Have an awesome night. Bye.